Good afternoon, everybody. Today we are going to start new topic, great scientist. This is the last lesson of the first terminal exam, great scientist. So you know, you have heard or read about so many scientists. So great scientists are persevering and never deterred by difficulties. Never deterred by difficulty. They are very persevering. Persevering. Okay, they are very persevering. Never deterred by difficulties. They never stop. Never deterred by difficulties. They goes on research and search and search. Okay, Michael Faraday. Michael Faraday ka naam to suna hi hoga. Michael Faraday is regarded as one of the most distinguished scientists and inventors of modern times, and his work on electricity is still a subject of study in the form of Faraday's law. फैराडेज लॉ सबको पता है. इन साइंस यू हैव लर्न फैराडेज लॉ. ओके, बट फ्यू नो हिज इंस्पिरेशनल लाइफ स्टोरी विच इज ऑल अबाउट करेज एंड फाइटिंग अगेंस्ट द ऑड्स. सो वेरी फ्यू ऑफ पीपल नो दैट हिज स्टोरी अबाउट करेज एंड फाइटिंग अगेंस्ट द ऑड्स. माइकल फैराडे वॉज born into a poverty stricken family in a dirty London suburb. Very poor, garib family mein unka janm hua, Michael Faraday in London, in a dirty London suburb. He suffered from a speech defect as a child. Unko speech defect tha, bolne ki takleef thi as a child. Jab to wo child the, he would pronounce rabbit as a rabbit. रैबिट को वैबिट बोलते थे. ओके, ही इज सेइंग रैबिट एज अ वैबिट. ओके, प्रोनाउंसिंग द वर्ड रैबिट एज अ वैबिट. ही इज हैविंग अ स्पीच प्रॉब्लम. ओके, ही इज हैविंग अ स्पीच प्रॉब्लम. ही कुड नॉट इवन से हिज ओन नेम एंड वुड कॉल हिमसेल्फ फैबडी. फैबडे माइकल फैराडे नहीं, फैबडे. आर की जगह वो डब्ल्यू का यूज करते थे. फैराडे, फैराडे नहीं, फैराडे. ओके, अदर चिल्ड्रन लाफ्ड एट हिम एंड टीचर्स डिड नॉट हेल्प हिम आइदर. व्हेन ही वाज 12 हिज मदर वाज फोर्स्ड टू टेक हिम आउट ऑफ द स्कूल, दस पुटिंग एन एंड टू हिज फॉर्मल एजुकेशन. हिज मदर वाज फोर्स्ड टू टेक हिम आउट ऑफ द स्कूल. जो 12 साल के थे, इवन ही वाज 12 when he was 12, his mother was forced to take him out of the school, thus putting an end to his formal education. School formal education ko end laga, stop laga. At 13, however, he started working with a book binder, binding hundreds of books during the day and staying up all night to read them. Reading thus became his obsession. So binding jahan bante the books ke wahan kaam karne lage. 100 books roz ki binding hote the wahan pe. So reading is became obsession, his passion, what we can say, passion. One day he came across a book on electricity which had been sent to his master for binding. Unke master ne ek electricity par ka jo book tha usko bind karne ke liye bhej diya. So he started reading it, was completely hooked. That was his first introduction to the subject of electricity. This book is his first introduction to the electricity, which soon became a lifelong fascination. Now electricity became a lifelong fascination. Faraday was still poor at 21. 21 years ke ho gaye the, lekin still unki family condition poor thi. Once a friend gave him a free ticket to a public lecture and demonstration by the renowned chemist Humphry Davy at London's Royal Institution. उनके एक फ्रेंड ने उनको एक फ्री टिकट दिया, पब्लिक लेक्चर था, डेमोंस्ट्रेशन बाय द रिनाउंड केमिस्ट हम्फ्री डेवी एट लंडन्स रॉयल इंस्टीट्यूट. डेवी'स वर्क ऑन केमिकल्स एंड इलेक्ट्रिकल लाइटिंग वाज द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ कन्वर्सेशन अमंग साइंटिस्ट. उनका डेवी'स वर्क ऑन केमिकल्स एंड इलेक्ट्रिकल लाइटिंग ये सब्जेक्ट था अमंग द ऑल साइंटिस्ट ऑफ दैट एज. 70 ईयर्स लेटर अक्रॉस द अटलांटिक ओशन इन द यूएसए, the same work enabled Thomas Edison to produce the first consistent light bulb. Yes, you know, the light bulb is produced by the Thomas Edison. Okay, but when 70 years later, 70 years later across the Atlantic Ocean in the USA, the same work enabled by Thomas Edison to produce the first consistent light bulb. That day in 1812, Faraday was spellbound by Davy's lecture. He kept taking notes about the mysterious force of electric fluid. He was so engrossed in the lecture that he forgot to applaud with the rest of the crowd. When he went back, his notes were so comprehensive that he bound them into a book, meaning to give it to Davy some day. Faraday decided that day that he didn't just want to sell books. He wanted to be a great scientist, good enough to write his own books. Davy became his role model. So Davy, whenever he listened to the lecture of Davy, he's very, what we can say, impressed by his work, his lecture. He makes notes and binding it. And he just don't want to sell a book, but he wants to become a great scientist like a Davy. And he is role model. Davy is role model of the Faraday. Now, but there was a problem. He did not have the social status, money, or the education to pursue science. Status, no education, no money. Okay, because he was very poor to pursue science. Faraday thought it would be wonderful if Davy became his mentor. But Davy did not agree initially. Faraday ने thought किया कि अगर Davy मेरे mentor हुए तो मैं अच्छे से science पढ़ सकता हूँ और कुछ अच्छा बन सकता हूँ, great scientist बन सकता हूँ. But initially Davy did not agree. पहले Davy agree नहीं थे. Faraday was not dejected. He kept trying. उन्होंने dejection नहीं स्वीकार किया. यानी नहीं बोला तो वो try करते रहे. Destiny had a strange plan in store for him. Destiny ने किस्मत ने उनको एक स्ट्रेंज प्लान से मिलाया. अ फ्यू इयर्स लेटर अ केमिकल एक्सप्लोजन हैपेंड इनसाइड डेविज लैब. केमिकल एक्सप्लोजन हो गया था डेविज लैब के अंदर. एंड ही वाज टेम्पररली ब्लाइंडेड. एंड टेम्पररली कुछ के लिए वो ब्लाइंड हो गई थी केमिकल रिएक्शन की वजह से. ही नाउ नीडेड एन असिस्टेंट विद एन एक्सीलेंट मेमोरी फॉर हेल्पिंग. उन्होंने उनको अभी असिस्टेंट की जरूरत थी जिसकी मेमोरी बहुत अच्छी है और जो असिस्ट कर सके उनको काम में. He was reminded of Faraday and decided to hire him as his secretary. उनको फैराडे का ख्याल आया, उन्होंने हायर किया उनको सेक्रेटरी करके. Could do anything in the field of science. Davy never believed Faraday could do anything in the field of science. उनको ऐसा लगता ही नहीं था कि ये कुछ कर सकता है. He could do anything in the field of science by social status and education. He therefore dismissed Faraday's aspiration and devised him to stick the bookbinding. But Faraday was relentless. He worked day and night and learned as much as he could do. He could about Davy's experiment. Soon Faraday became indispensable to Davy and was prompted to his lab assistant. This was his first step towards a scientific career. Though much of his job now was cleaning labs, at least he got see some Davy's leading experiments. उसका काम ऐसे था कि लैब को क्लीन करो, सब जगह पे रखो काम, बेसिक काम उसको दिए गए थे. But he just keep on watching and observing Davy's leading experiments. Okay, so this is the half story. We will stop here, and you have to read this story. We continue it in the next video. So read the lesson in the book. This is the last lesson. This is very interesting with the lesson. How Faraday became a great scientist. Okay. So listening, we'll stop here. Okay. Bye.